That's a good question.
Usually, when I'm working, I listen music, the classical music, especially Mozart or the great classical composers, but also the soundtracks from movies. It's so beautiful. And then it comes in both, ideas, it comes to me, bombard my head, and they come up with those at the beginning is silly, is those ideas, and then I start thinking more and more how I can develop some kind of series. Because in art, I never repeat myself. It's a long way to discover things, and there's no sense to keep repeating. Today I'm doing something important, those series I call Trace. And then tomorrow it will be another series. I don't know yet, but for sure it'll be something new. And that's the idea in art. You have to move on, but don't repeat yourself. It's not worth it. It's in art, everything is connected. The old way to do to the future way to be. And what happened is, we are our receptors, artists. We can sense beautiful things what happen in life. The whole idea in art is to cap that moment. What that sounds make you in your heart, especially, to do such a shape or such a way of feeling. And that's what I do. I listen to the music, and I have some ideas, some shapes, and that's what it's all about. My secrets in art is in originates in the sounds of the music. Art is like magic. It takes you away from this reality.